Instructional analysis should always establish in the development process what covert cognitive tasks are required in the thought flow that parallels the overt behavioral tasks in the workflow, as both are necessary to meet stakeholder requirements.